Egypt's oldest Arabic language daily newspaper, Al Ahram, altered a picture taken where the leaders met in Washington, D.C. earlier this month. Now, in the original photo, Egyptian President Hosni Mubarak is trailing behind in the back left. But in the photoshopped version, he's seen leading the pack down the red carpet. Al Ahram has declined to comment to Al Jazeera.